Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hey guys, welcome back again. Today in this video I will show you how to enable your Google Chrome send tab to self in your Windows 10. So for this guys, first you open your Chrome browser and now go to the address bar and type here Chrome column double forward slash flex. After hit enter, and type here send tab. You need to enable first three options. The first one, send tab to self, and the second, send tab to self history. Last one, send tab to self show sending UI. You click on this default button and select here enabled, same, next, and third one. After this doing, you click on this relaunch button. So hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.